father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again! Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike me. Once more!
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
Yeah.
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Die, Ryse!
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
Marius, this way! Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
Titus! He's in the amphitheater!
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything, raise the alarm.
To battle, my kin!
Little Roman, all by himself. Roman,
Gods, what fate is this? Death by trap and strangulation. This must be what's left of the 4th Legion. Centurions!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get in!
Don't let him talk to you like that! Have it!
Get back to your post.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Spread out. There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Cover!
murdering for you, you go!
Stand down!